I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to cancel your paid ChatGPT subscription. Step 1. Open a web browser, navigate to chatgpt.com, and then sign into your account if you're not signed in already. You'll land on your ChatGPT home screen. Step 2. Click your profile icon at the top of the screen to open a menu, and then click My Plan in this menu. A screen is displayed showing you your current ChatGPT paid plan. Step 3. Click Manage My Subscription associated with your current plan. The next screen shows you the details of your current paid ChatGPT plan. Step 4. Click Cancel Subscription on this screen. The next screen asks if you're sure you want to cancel your current ChatGPT subscription. Step 5. Click Cancel Subscription. At this point, your current ChatGPT paid subscription has been canceled, but you'll be prompted to fill out a survey explaining why you're canceling, which you can choose to fill out or not. You can confirm you've successfully canceled your ChatGPT paid subscription by navigating back to the Manage My Subscription screen, where you'll see the date that your ChatGPT paid subscription will stop automatically renewing. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.